Hello everyone, myself Ridhi Verma. My topic is Vaisakhi. Vaisakhi is a festival of Hindu Sikh community and is celebrated across this world around 13th and 14th April every year. It is celebrated in India with great favor in the state of Punjab. It is celebrated on 14th April only once in 36 years. It is the festival that marks harvesting on the first Rabi crop. The agriculture of India, the economy of India depends on the farmers in big way. One of the major reasons for remembering Vaisakhi is the execution of Guru Tegh Bahadur. Thank you.